When that is accomplished, the seer abides in its own true nature. So this is related to last sutra, Yoga Citta Vritti Nirodhana. When mind is still, then one actually mind start to becomes transparent, one wants to see the self. Mind reflects the self, the soul. So that's the result of yoga, according to Patanjali.